North Korea's fire an unidentified ballistic missile from South Pyongyang province early Wednesday. That's according to a Yonhap report. They cited South Korea's Joint Chief of Staff. We're now hearing from the Japan Coast Guard saying that the missile has fallen in the sea near Japan. It had been about 70 days since North Korea's last provocation. We are now hearing that North Korea fired an unidentified ballistic missile. The missile flew eastward, and the South Korea military is currently analyzing the details of that missile with the U.S. We are now seeing the Japanese yen weakening about 0.2% after that report.
And whether that was a success or not, as you know so well, the one thing that's clear is they're going to keep doing this until they get it right.
Yeah, we could have been seeing this given that President Trump just put North Korea back on the terror list. So that could be one of the reasons that we are seeing this another missile launch in about 70 days.